IQ में हम लोग ये चेक करते हैं कि आप कितने बुद्धिमान हैं, जिसमें बुद्धि की शक्ति क्या है। You'll have to write your last degree here and no fudging the age. We will check your passport.
This year? No. Your class.
बस क्लास अपना क्लास लिखना है, डिवीजन लिखने की जरूरत नहीं
है। Under, thank you.
Under?
Undergraduate?
Till which class did you study? Class 10, 12, 15?
Year 12.
Up to which class?
Already getting it wrong. So I'm just about to do the IQ test myself, going up against a bunch of 10 to 12 year olds, and could potentially be quite embarrassing.
You'll need to pay attention now. The test has started. Now we can't. I'm sorry. We'll have to ask him to move from there. PK, when I say time up, then you have to put pencils down. Don't keep writing after that. Okay? Time's up, pencils down. Pencils down.
Time's up.
Time's up.
Okay.
Damn it. That's hard.
Thank you very much. Best of luck. And your result will come in a week.
Quite difficult.
Yeah. So, do you think you're smarter than a 12 year old?
Well, look, I caught glimpses of the 12 year olds sitting in front of me, and they were definitely getting through that test a lot quicker and easier than I. So, at this point, I'm going to say unlikely. Hopefully I can keep my job after doing that test.